गाड़गे महाराज रीडिंग पार्ट टू डू यू थिंक किलिंग एंड ईटिंग वन ऑफ द गॉड्स क्रीचर्स विल प्लीज हिम विल ही ब्लेस यू फॉर दैट देन द ऑडियंस वुड रियलाइज हाउ रॉन्ग देयर थिंकिंग वॉज दे वुड प्रॉमिस टू बी मोर थॉटफुल आफ्टर द कीर्तन पीपल फ्लॉक्ड टू टच गाड़गे बाबाज फीट But he wouldn't allow anyone to do that. He didn't like people touching his feet. As soon as the kirtan was over, he sped away, leaving the crowds far behind. Develop good qualities. That's all. There's no point in touching my feet, he said. Baba followed one rule to the end of his life. Wherever he went, be it a village, town or small settlement, he asked for sturdy brooms, spades and pans. Then he would sweep and clean the whole area. Soon other people joined him, but he did not wait for that to happen. He started sweeping and cleaning the place himself. And if any bystander tried to bow to Baba while he was busy in this work, that person would get a smack of the broom on the back. You don't do any of this work yourself, and when somebody else tries to do it, you put yourself in the way. Move aside. See how nice and welcoming this village looks when it is clean. If you visit a holy place in Maharashtra, like Pandharpur or Nashik or Dehu or Alandi, you will see the work Gadge Baba did in these places. He himself worked hard, asked for help and built free boarding places, ghats on the rivers and water spouts. For the poor, helpless, disabled and the needy, he started places that offered food free of cost. He built schools, colleges and hostels for children. He saw God in the poor and miserable people. Serving these people was his way of serving God. Meanings: stout, rather fat, adorned, decorated with, bare, without any covering, roamed, walked or travelled with no particular purpose, humanity, kindness or consideration for others, flocked, gathered, come together, lively, interesting, lecture, a speech or talk to a group of people on a particular subject, audience, people who gather to listen something, absurd, not seeming proper or real, bribe to pay money to someone to make him do something dishonest, sped away, went away very quickly, sturdy, strong, bystander, a person standing near but not taking part in what is happening, smack, a hit, usually with open hand, given as punishment. Boarding places, places where one can sleep and eat at low cost.